Good morning, children. Now today I am going to explain to you exercise 5.1 of this month chapter. See, here in this it is given the question. Write the following numbers into decimal form. See here, this is 9, 10. This number you have to write down decimal. Decimal definitely it should have the point. In that manner you have to write. See, 9, 9, 10. 10 means after the decimal point.
Whole number you can read, but after point you have to read each.